matter of fact, here is a text written in an alphabet that curls itself up into a form that casts shadows that are the letters that the text is written in. Fruit tree yielding fruit whose seed is in itself. That is very self-embedded. That is very self-referential. That's a very reflexive process. It's creating its own letters in which it's written. Again, this is a key idea.